Here's the thing. Public enemy is over. Gwyneth Paltrow is big trouble. And you know what everybody's gonna like if you get a big trouble. And the trouble, we're never gonna make it. It's not really never gonna let it happen. The betrayal is never gonna not good enough. The betrayal is not gonna forgive you for not to cheat, know everybody, not commit adultery. The problems of the what's happening, but I don't know what kind of a honey. It looks like because that was exactly because, and Billy was very sick about cheating. It's never gonna happen. He shared with him because he was very sad because I don't like honey was become a psycho when he turns destroyed all the pieces and never gonna let it happen. All I want is honey to get back, but I don't watch any EastEnders for very longer until 2 years. Like this year by 2 years. That's a problem. That is the problem. I gotta get out of there. Just like I said, the movie and where we just want to get interested about for Gwyneth Paltrow, where I can fill my dreams. I said about you, Mom! I said about you! Yeah! The betrayal is coming! That's why I gotta make it finish when I get a big trouble.
Is she in love with you?
Well, how the hell should I know?
Why did she run?
She was late.
Oh, God, you made a fool out of me! Writing your poems, wasting my time teaching instead of writing. Oh, my God. Bask in your reflected glory! I should get a medal!
Well, in order to win a bloody medal, you've got to write some bloody poetry.
Oh, but I don't have time, do I? Because I'm stuck in this house while you're out fucking my student!
All right, I fucked her, I admit it! And you know what? It was fucking glorious!
It's hot out there.
I don't know.
Is she in love with you?
Well, how the hell should I know?
Why did she run?
She was late.
Oh, God, you made a fool out of me! Writing your poems, wasting my time teaching instead of writing. My God.
Cry.
Bask in your reflected glory. I should get a medal for services to Anglo-American poetry.
Well, in order to win a bloody medal, you've got to write some bloody poetry.
Oh, but I don't have time, do I? Because I'm stuck in this house while you're out fucking my student!
All right, I fucked her! I fucked her, I admit it! And you know what? It was fucking glorious!
Stop it!
Hold your ass! Hold your nipple! I thought That's what you wanted to hear!
Not to moderate all the betrayals. Jesus. What is happening? All right, to be continued.